for drivers in Lincoln this morning. LTU says the 84th Street closure in East Lincoln has been extended to at least August 26th. That's the first 2 weeks of the school year. The closure is from O to Van Dorn as crews continue to work on some much needed improvements to 84th Street, as well as the intersection of 84th and A. LTU adds access to homes and businesses in the area will continue to be maintained.